1-0 Rangers. We're behind.
Is it not tasted?
Ah! Oh. It's hit. No, you prat. You fucked it up. It's hit. So they fucked that up. Wasted it, Kane. I picked that hat, bug! Kane, wow!
Actually goes in
one,
even when it's raining, because he's undercover.
Yes! Two of us Spurs. Kane again, we've turned it around. It's one of our own. 2 months Spurs. Come on. Can't never won a trophy. We've won the Water Tull Cup. It's nothing really, but Tottenham beat Rangers by 2-1. They fell behind, they trailed at half time, and 2 goals in 6 minutes from Harry Kane. And Tottenham have beaten Rangers in Glasgow by 2-1. Rangers 1, Tottenham Hotspur 2. At Ibrox in Glasgow, Scotland. The 2022 Water Tull Memorial Cup champions, Tottenham Hotspur. But it's a very welcome win in pre-season. With 2 weeks to go until the start of the season. Lewis is our captain.
I thought Kane was. Oh. Kane was our captain. It changed.
Spurs can switch our attention now to Roma.
We've got Roma next weekend, but Southampton at home and the Premier League begins in 2 weeks' time. Tottenham have won the Water Tull Cup.
We've got you.
All attention turns to Roma. 2 months first.